בוקר טוב חברים, תחילים עוד די מזמור פרוו, שנה בעזרת השם, מטורי קלאסס, רוב בעזרת השם, שכולם חזרו. Someone that needs to go to the bathroom before he has bread. And he went to the bathroom. He came outside, he came out, and now he was washing his hands. How should he wash his hand? Should he wash his hand as if he just went out of the bathroom, which is you wash three times the simple game, or you wash your hand as a regular Nitalat HaDayim, which is one, two, three. As a Nitalat HaDayim Ose. That's question number one. And question number two, if you're washing for Asher HaTzar, is that according to the Souda? As Ma Ose, Bekat Nitalat HaDayim, or Bekat Asher HaTzar. Halakha is, there is two opinions. Yesh Da'a Hadra Poskim Shekadu, Adam, someone who went to the bathroom, when he comes out, you should do a regular Nitalat HaDayim Shel Asher Yatzar. Bivarech Asher Yatzar. Now, since his hands are clean, so what's the point to do now on the palm of Nitalat HaDayim Shel Souda? So behold, you should touch your shoes, or you got him come out of Mechusim, or rub your hand, V'ad Rosech on the palm of Nitalat for the Souda. That's opinion number one. But with this, we have a little issue. Because if your hands are clean, Adam lo yachol lachis et atzmo lebricha shena tzricha. Because once your hands are clean, what's the point to touch your shoes? V'asol olech oseh nitilat adayim oseh bricha. So therefore, halakha lemaase lekach. So when the mishalach ha-shirutim, if somebody went to the bathroom and he wants to have a souda, he should have a regular nitilat adayim shel shirutim to the bathroom, which means you do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Have in mind that this netilat should apply, it should be also for souda. Ve'mevarech al netilat yadayim. That's step one. Step two. The best thing is, if you can berakha, ahaya motzi. But if Adam choshesh, then he's not going to forget because asher yatzar after motzi, you have no problem to do berakat asher yatzar after ברכת עד נטילת ידיים. ולמה? כי מעיקר הדין מותר לדבר between נטילת ידיים to המוציא. The reason why we don't, so we shouldn't have a בסך הדעת, and you might touch places that you shouldn't have other power. So לכן, הנכון הוא, you should do ברכה אחרי המוציא את ברכה שמי אשר יצא. והוא חושש, that he's not going to forget to do אשר יצא after המוציא, so right after the Nitilat HaDayim, you can go ahead and say, Birkat Asher Yatzar, it's called a mitzvot.